बैट्समैन शिवानंद कामत लेग साइड आ रही और सेकेंड बॉल है नो बॉल दे लेला सर फुल टॉस सो बेसिकली इट्स 8 रन्स ऑफ जीरो बॉल्स नॉन स्ट्राइकर एंड आ रही अंधेरी टीम चो कैप्टन शशि भट्ट
शशि भट्ट दोन्ही बॉल कुर्टा वैर घालेला सर अबव द वेस्ट डिक्लेअर्ड अ नो बॉल अँड इट्स अ फ्री हिट अँड दॅट्स वन्स अगेन अ राईट आर्म ओव्हर द विकेट मिड विकेट अँड दिशान मारलेला सर वन रन टेकन बाय शिवानंद कामत आता अर्चित फेस करताची
Shashi but on strike. Prasad to Shashi. Jiji and Archita padun tu kasa dista.
Atta Archita and dhaunchi padalela re khushi jata sa.
Ani tan marchi padalela re ni chad khushi jata na vay.
Antari magir sangche naka.
Mada basically hakka low full toss jama kasa na leke kurta vay re full toss ail mon jala to ball power gail mon leke ta na vay.
100%.
Oh that's another.
This was a connected ball. A slight chance caught behind Acha. Archita ek lucky life melela sir.
11 for no loss, 0.3 overs.
11 for no loss. Prasad bowling to Shashi. Right arm over. And that's a nice half volley driven across. Between covers and mid-off. Ek run getila sir. Score moves to 12. 12 for no loss.
Archit Altasal batsman I think will harness or he'll make the best use of power play. It's a very nice ball. Chike varike scope dini batsman aka march aka. Prasad akalla Archit Altasal strength kasan hai mono. So he's not giving any room, any space. Prasad to Shashi.
13. And once again, nicely played down by Shashi. Ek rana katiri. Davila Sachi. Score moves to 14. 14 for no loss. And at the end of the first over, 14 runs. A good scoring rate.
Chaudharan Jalela, sir. Andheri Supernaturals. Prasad Tangelo, wicketkeeper and captain on Thane Titans alo. And Shashi Bhatt is the captain for Andheri Supernaturals as well as the keeper. So second over, bowler's name?
Jiten.
Jiten, I think looks like left arm round the wicket.
त्या कसं सांगचं जीजी अण्णा बाय हात से डालेगा ये बाजू से डालेगा तेज डालेगा
लेफ्ट आर्म ऑन द विकेट शशि फेस करता असत शशि भट्ट टॅप करून बॉलाच्या नो रन्स 14 for no loss.
Prasad Naik standing close. Takka Shashi Bhatt pura strength sa nigota sa. Tash jaunu to ekdam muka rabla. Shashi actually loves to step out.
Nice ball, Jiten, nice ball.
Ek run kaldela sthai. Score moves on to 15. 15 for no loss after the end of 0.2 overs. Archit on strike. Surveer Chovarantu don tandun shot marlela sa. It will be interesting to see what is going through his mind and how is he going to play the left arm pacer.
15 for no loss. Jiten, left arm round the wicket to Archit. And he left side ball Ashila is over his waist. Marlela says 4 runs. Score moves to 19. Archit aka चिके सुद्धा एकड तकड बॉल मेळ म्हणून झाला रे इमिडिएट ऍड्रेस स्टॅम्प करून दिसतो बाउंड्री लाईनाच्या
आणि ताणे कनेक्ट केले म्हणून जर ते बॉल बाउंड्री लाईन ते काढ चुका ची ची नव्हे
डायरेक्ट कुरियर
ॲब्सोल्युटली खंचे असतले विचारे की डी एच एल
स्पीडेक्स
ओके
स्पीडेक्स
त्या शॉट पळो नू आता डीप स्क्वेअर लागार एक प्लेयर पेटेल असं जितेंद्र लेफ्ट आर्म राउंड द विकेट ही बॉल्स अँड दॅट्स अ गुड डिलिव्हरी स्लाइटली शॉर्ट ऑफ लेंथ अर्चिताक चढ जाग मेळली ताका वन रूम किचन अंतुची खेळच्या मेळल्या ओपन स्पेस मेळली ताका इज पुश्ड इट डाऊन टू दी पॉइंट रिजन वन रन टेकन देअर
जला अंतु पॉइंट कसं होत असव मार्चा मेळल्यातला हॉट ना स्ट्राइक रोटेट जवतर रबू का
दॅट्स व्हेरी नाईस ऍक्टिव्ह असका अँड दॅट्स अ गुड डिलिव्हरी अँड गुड शॉट ऑल्सो
And that's going to be a four, yes. No scope for the player at mid-off. In fact, both the players making the best use of the power play. It will be interesting to wait and watch how Thane Titans is going to make use of their power play because we have Prasad Naik and Prasad is known to be a very good hitter. So that's a very good start for Andheri Supernaturals. The score moves on 24. To 24.
24 for no loss.
And terrific shot. But that they'll have to settle down for a second. Are they? Yes, they are running for the second. Very good running there. Bhari layak run kadlela sir. Archita and Shashi na. Boundaries mainly monjala re hot na.
Yes, JB, how did you feel Archit is running nicely?
Absolutely. In fact, I think makta inzama mulakale udga sailo.
Why? Indian chake, version.
Absolutely. Dhaunchak chike ami lazy as such. Monu, we'll just take the aerial route. Absolutely.
प्रसाद नाईक कंटिन्यू करत सचिन नेक्स्ट ओव्हर
अँड
दॅट्स अ गुड शॉट दॅट्स फोर रन्स That's four runs.
Excellent shot there. Excellent shot.
No play at the long ball. Clear half volley. Straight over the umpire's head. Four runs. To the
score moves on to 30 for the loss of no wickets. 2.1 overs. It's the third over. Oh, miss that. And the keeper also misses. You can't expect to miss such deliveries. I think there was a chance. Jijiana, what do you think? Was there a chance? There was a chance, yes. So this could have been the wicket. Iti malari, Architu, ani chad form ail monjalari. It's going to be very difficult for Thane.
So it was a clear chance. And Archit getting a snick, but going over the wicket keeper. Oh, that's
very
a good shot. Through the covers.
Like fielding LLS, sir, just a single run.
One run.
32 for the loss of no wickets. 2.3 overs. Last three deliveries of the power play. Yeah, teen ball Archit kasa karta mon podo ka. Oh, that's a very good shot. Jalari Hajjai. फुल्ली बॉल अंतुची प्रसादानं फील्ड चेंज करणं एक लॉंग ऑन प्लेअर हँड दवरलेला सर बिकॉज ही न्यू दॅट दिस इज हाऊ अर्चित इज गोईंग टू रिस्पॉन्ड सो अर्चित विल हॅव टू सेटल फॉर अ सिंगल
राईट आर्म ओव्हर अँड व्हेरी नाईस बॉलिंग बाय भारी लाईक बॉलिंग शशील आहे
आणि भारी लाईक फिल्डिंग केलं सर मिड ऑफ देव जितेन ओ दॅट्स अ व्हेरी गुड डिलिव्हरी व्हेरी गुड डिलिव्हरी अँड व्हॉट अ वे टू एंड द पॉवर प्ले
एक्सलेंट बॉलिंग अँड प्रसाद लिडिंग बाय एक्झाम्पल भार लाईक ओव्हर या
34 फॉर नो लॉस थ्री ओव्हर्स
गॉन या ओव्हर आणि खाली 8 रन
34 फॉर नो लॉस थ्री ओव्हर्स
8 runs JB.
Oh, very that's good a very over tight over. You rightly said, Gigi Anna, he is leading by example. Rightly said. He is actually forced the batsman to play only in those areas so that you don't get more runs.
And he looks like an ideal captain. Bar like a field position in Kelela, sir. Atiya power plays Alela, sir. The rest of the 5 overs, there will be a field.
Next bowler, Ramkrishna, seems like he's coming right arm over to bowl the fourth over.
Yes, received.
Prasad Anna, tagel dunni over ghan jalel asa, but that's a very good, very nicely thought. That third over antan like content kele, looking at how Shashi and Archit were going, I would have thought maybe they could have easily reached 50. Oh, that's a misfield. He couldn't judge the ball. You can't afford to lose such. Don run kallela sanga. Score moves on to 36 for no loss.
Nice ball.
Ramkrishna ne bar leg ball kallela sa. No freedom to Shashi, but Shashi Tana Chandukonia ball cover side and Gallo Ekran Davila, sir. Score moves to 37 for no loss. Andheri Supernaturals, Bari like score rate or score Karta Sachi 37 for no loss. And maybe the Thane Titans are making a comeback with this over. Ramkrishna is bowling very tightly. The players are 30 yard circle. Adukun really scalery. Tagel bowling bar like that. But here he goes, a wide.
Oh, that's.
Manta bala chan pe ek daag hona chahiye.
Absolutely.
Tashin ji ek wide ball ghalnu. Ramkrishna ne ek run dilela sa. Score moves on to 38 for no loss.
Yadra ka Archit Aljasal batsman as Munjalari.
Ooh.
Oh, that's a very good ball, very well balled, and nicely collected by Prasad as well. Very tight bowling. And Prasad and I like field placement kelela sanga. For every ball, they are looking at minutely where the fielders are placed. Probably Prasad is wondering what's going on through Archit's mind. Nicely played, no fielder there, and punished. Four more.
52 for no loss.
I think this is going to be a high scoring match. What do you think?
Looks like now. And score is already 42.
So,
at this rate, it looks like somewhere around 90 to 95 runs.
So, Thane
subject
Titans.
Thane Titans restrict them.
So they'll have to really ball their guts out.
That's a good
wonderful bowling.
Barry like delivery. Archit and leg side amarche attempt kelele. Ball slightly turns down, well collected by Prasad. 42 for no loss. Right arm round the wicket, Ramkrishna, and he's been lofted over the deep mid wicket. Boundary for a six. That's a six.
That's a wonderful shot. So basically, you don't need power plays for batsmen like Archit.
Absolutely.
It really doesn't matter. It can change. It can power play.
48 for no loss. It's amala Archit ka power play aso kiwa play power aso.
Absolutely. Top power packed. So whenever he plays, it's like a power play.
Exactly. Score is 48 for no loss. At the end of 4 overs. Andheri Supernaturals, at the rate of 12 per over, they are proceeding. Ekka wicket gelelna. Tanne gatti idli vada khavna ila se dhistha sachi. Tajya ek prabhav hang dhistha sat. Shashi Bhatt and Archit. Shivanand Kamath, Elias. Cruising very well. Bar like khilta sachi. Prasad is adjusting his field. Trying to identify ki khain त्या लूप होल प्लग करचे म्हणून.
बट द पॉइंट इज इफ अर्चित टेक्स द एरियल रूट, अर्चितान मारलेला आहे बॉल बीन, इफ टेक्स द एरियल रूट आय डोंट थिंक त्यांच्या फिल्डरान ते धरू जातले.
जायना मात्र तांगेल पै कोणे पर सरस म्हणून झालं पक्कन यार तू काम करताल तक अभ्यास असल्या रे चान्स असं.
ओके बट देन वील हॅव टू आयडेंटिफाय की तशी पुरा आम्ही कोरेतोय म्हणून क्रिकेट.
वाय 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 वील हॅव टू आस्क द एमसीएल टूर्नामेंट ऑर्गनायझर्स. बट एनी वे नाऊ दॅट्स अ लाइटर पार्ट. राईट आम ओव्हर द विकेट, अ गुड डिलिव्हरी.
आय थिंक ही शुड हॅव टेकन इट.
या इन फॅक्ट
हा तवळे नोट केला
आहे जज कोण could have been converted into a catch.
So maybe he was playing safe.
Score Vinayak moves on to 49.
Jalela sir,
4.1 over. Yeah, 4.1
over. 4.1 overs, 49. Oh, wonderful delivery. Swing of the blade. Misses that. It's a very good bowling.
Ameya is bowling very well there. Maybe Thane Titans make a comeback again. तो भारे इंटरेस्टिंग एक हंगा इन्फॉर्मेशन दिले सर. तो पुणे डिविजनल बोर्डाक खेळत असतं. यू कॅन सी प्रोफेशनल अँड इज कॅप्टनिंग दॅट साईड. ओ दॅट्स अ गुड डिलिव्हरी,
एक्सलेंट. सो आय थिंक ही इज गेटिंग ऑल इज एक्सपिरियन्स इन प्लेस. सुरवेच ओव्हर्स आणि पळेला अर्चित शॉर्ट्स आणि पुरा पळेला. सो ही नोज व्हेरी वेल वॉट इज द एरिया अर्चित लव्स टू प्ले अँड ही इज नॉट गिविंग एनी स्कोप एनी रूम.
And the good part, JB, see, Ameya, even after the ball struck his legs, paya lagla, he didn't appeal because he knew that the ball is going moving towards the leg side. So that's a good sportsman spirit.
And sign of a good cricketer.
And he means business.
Yes.
And that's a good delivery again. That's a good delivery.
Another swing of the blade.
Ball was a slower delivery, JB. Fast track life antu, Archita ke a slower delivery couldn't be taken. They are trying to appeal for a snick.
I think so.
Appeal karta Sachi.
We'll have to wait for the umpire's call.
And no, okay. I don't think so. There is any connection between the bat and the ball.
Out. Has given out. They have given him out. They have
given out. Dhoni umpire ana vichar vimarsh kela. And the leg umpire could hear very clearly the nick sound. And he has confirmed score is 49. For one wicket 49 for 1.
And that's a excellent piece of bowling by Ameya. Just couple of minutes back Gigi Anna nang sangila ki even if the ball stuck his legs he did not appeal because he knew that the batsman is not out. It's clearly missing on the stumps, but look at that sportsmanship spirit. He is actually taking the batsman in the very next delivery, so that's a good comeback. So are the tables about to turn? Etoltei anderin jo score kelela, is it about to turn now?
So Archit caught by Prasad Naik, bowled by Ameya. So now new batsman Rohan Naik.
Okay, Rohan Naik.
Shashi Bhatt bhari patiently wait karta asa tagal turn yevcha ka. He is captaining this side, Andheri Supernaturals. And now Rohan Naik already facing towards the mid-wicket. And that's a good shot between mid-wicket and mid-on.
Shashi running and for the second. And it's an easy couple. Two more to the scoreboard. And 50 comes up for Andheri Supernaturals. 51 for the loss of one wicket.
One ball to go in this over, Ameya. And that's 50 of the Andheri Supernaturals, a good mileage, milestone, 51 for one wicket.
But Ameya has clearly restricted in this over.
Definitely.
And that's a good shot.
Restriction is gone through over the mid-wicket. That's a six.
That's a six.
So, Rohan Naik has made amends.
Makrista Archita na pavilion na vachi vedari Rohan Naik ka kis ko khub samjhe.
Aaj khele stadium ke upadesh upadesh khelu ya
sagde melnu khelu. 57 for the loss of one wicket, 5 overs down. Very interesting match. Started off well for Andheri Supernaturals. Couple of good overs by the Thane team. They contained them. Archit had to go back, but now it seems Andheri is kind of blazing guns all over the ground. So the next bowler is Ramkrishna takel second over galcha aila, sixth over 57 for no loss.
Ramkrishna coming into bowl, right arm round the wicket. He's bowling to Rohan, and Rohan and bar like kon marlela sir, between covers and mid off deep mid off, and the field kelela sir, only one run there, 58 for the loss of Shashi has taken one run, 58 for the loss of one wicket, 5.1 overs.
Bari like score chalela sir, Thane team ala, Andheri team ala, I'm sorry.
Ramkrishna right arm round the wicket, and that's a full toss dispatched with petty pack over the deep square leg boundary for a six.
It is a fast,
and it's a no ball, waste time.
No, it's a no ball.
Full toss delivery is a waste of a chivalry. No ball, I did that, sir. Seven runs of this delivery, which is also counted as not balled. Free hit.
Rohan gets a free hit. Oh, and misses that.
Free hit akasane kela koru sadhi jay nahi.
And he has bhari like keeping up prasad ala.
65 for 1. Ramkrishna right arm round the wicket. Bowling to Rohan, and that's a good delivery once again.
So Rohan is clearly aiming the leg side.
Very ambitious shot. Matra leg side amaru kuduvani.
Full stump zone khelter asto, and that's
again, maybe
long
catch,
on.
Maybe
will this be
catch
taken? Yes.
And
he's taken.
The catch and also
oh, it's
out.
A six. It's a six.
Catch given by Samkala.
Oh dear.
Six runs.
That was such a good effort. But unfortunately, that brings smiles on Rohan's face. 71. Score moves on to 71. Rohan and don six marlela, sir. I think Andheri team is all set for the big hits. Tang carpet shots and interest na. Oh, that's the third one. Couldn't connect it well. Didn't take the aerial route. Shashi Bhatt is trying for the second. Rohan coming for the second. Will this be a chance? Yes, that was not needed. That's very well fielded. Very well fielded. Shashi Bhatt was from the beginning sure that we don't have to take a second run. But I don't know what on earth makes Rohan attempt the second one. Absolutely ambitious is the word, but I think he's done his job. Asal hai 8 over match and absolutely. Let me request captains of Navi Mumbai Eagles and Dombivli Dorkes to please be ready. After the end of the first inning, we will be having the toss for the fourth match. We are running short of time, so request your cooperation. Dombivli Dorkes versus Navi Mumbai Eagles.
Wow, that's a good shot, four runs. Shashi Bhatt, Shashi na bhari like shot marlela siya, and score is moving at a very brisk pace, very fast.
The beauty of such 8-over, 6-over matches is it doesn't matter how many wickets you have lost, you have to just go and win. So after the end of 6 overs, score moves on to 76 for the loss of 2 wickets. Two very big hitters, Archit and Rohan back, but how does it matter, right, Gigi Anna?
That's not a point now. Andheri Naturals are cruising very well. Fifth over in progress, now sixth. Seventh. Jiten coming from the other end now. Seventh over. 76 for 2.
So close to 11 is the average.
Jitendu Mahesh, left arm round the wicket and a full toss delivery on his legs. Uphill kelela leg before akka.
That was going down
and
the
it's
line.
A leg by declared by umpire. Very true. Very clearly a leg by. One run. 77 for two. Baller is Jiten. Left arm round the wicket.
Bhari leg delivery. Jiten all. Oh, very well balled. Very well balled. Shashi trying to go for the big one, but clearly beaten. It's a nice delivery by Jiten. They need a couple of more such deliveries. Ikra run rate us almost averaging 11. So it's going to be difficult.
Already more than. Oh, that's a straight shot. Maybe caught there.
Oh.
And it's dropped.
Fielder at long on. Misses that. He had taken. Hatta ail ball gelli munche hakka.
Namala ee hakku munche bhari tondra. Thane Titans are facing a lot of problems. Buckup korka thanni. Still 1.3 overs to go. 9 deliveries. Oh, that's a good delivery and should be through.
Very good ball. The batsman just couldn't read.
Beaten. Totally beaten.
Totally beaten. Jiten is actually bowling his heart out, I think. Last 8 legitimate deliveries before the end of first innings. In the meanwhile, quick call for the captains of Navi Mumbai Eagles and Dombivli Dorkes. We will have the toss as soon as the 8 overs of the first innings are done. Please be ready.
That's once again a lofted drive.
Running back for the second. We'll have to wait and watch. Yes, easy, easy. They managed to get 2 runs. The throw was quite wide.
Mahesh and 2 run getila sir. 80 for 2. 80 for the loss of only 2 wickets. Tangela Sumar wicket spending us sir. They can go for a big hits now. Left arm round the wicket. Jiten. And
that's close. Give
RBW.
It.
Yes.
Saplam.
And Mahesh is yoked there. Mahesh Shane is yoked and is out LBW.
So end of 7 overs. Last over us here. First inning. So the last and final call for the captains of Navi Mumbai Eagles and Dombivli Dorkes. Tosa Katiryauka. And I would also request you to get your lineup along with the you know, with you at the time of toss, amka lineup jauchasa tumge next match and to your playing 11 with the captain's name as well as the wicket keeper.
Yeah. I'll just come. Thank you, JB. So the last over of this innings. And Vinayak Pai is coming up with the last over of this innings. Vinayak. Shashi Bhatt still there strongly taking care of one end. Ek side adukun complete tota kela teama cha responsibility given us sir. Left arm round the wicket and Shashi Bhatt has lofted him to the deep mid-off region. 2 runs. 2 run getila sir. Score is 82 for 2. Vinayak Pai, left arm round the wicket to Shashi Bhatt. And that's a wide delivery.
Oh dear, that's a wide ball. You can't afford to bowl wides. She extras deun kahi prejan na kasamant jiji anna.
Asal donation mele mundalari ya lost over antu shambar run pouchi kai vishesh disa namaka. And once again that's been lofted over the covers. 4 runs. Shashi Bhatt ke kiya lollipop delivery aila ball bahusha tagel hatta dugun sutle manke jalel ball. And he has easily rabbil kadena.
He's actually played a captain's inning Shashi Bhatt. Shashi Bhat played a captain's inning. Starting a ELO, last take helter rasa and he's still hitting it high.
87. 87 for 3. Vinayak, and nicely jabbed down towards the point. One run to Shashi. Score moving on to 88. Last two deliveries. Three deliveries. Last three deliveries. Ek wide zalel Ashil Tantu. Vinayak Pai, oh, wapas ball sutil astangelata dukunu. Dead ball declared. Vinayak Pai to Gautam Pai. Pai to Pai. And short delivery, oh, very ambitious shot. Last two deliveries to go. Scores still at 87 for 3. Gautam wanting to do a reverse shot. And he has straight marlala, sir. But there is a player at long off. And one run, they are going for the second run. They have taken the second run. Two runs, good running between wickets. Captain is leading by his example. Shashi Bhat taking the first run very fast. And immediate and second run. 89. 90.
Excellent running by Shashi Bhat.
90 for 3.
Shashi Bhat playing from the very first ball.
94-3. This is the highest score of this tournament now. And once again, a good delivery there. On the legs. Maybe a leg bye.
End of the innings, 91. Wow, what a score. So I have with me captains of the next match. Dombivli Dorke, captain already here. Navi Mumbai, who is your captain?
Innings ending up at 91 for 3. Request to Thane Titans, Tangel batsman Petoka. Player setting core common request Andheri Supernaturals.
News from the toss, the next match between Navi
players.
Mumbai and Dombivli Dorcas. Navi Mumbai have won the toss and they have chosen to field.
Hello. Andheri Supernaturals on field set Korka. Bowler. Prasad Nail and bowler is Samir Shanbag. A coincidence Malari Donni team aja bat captain and opening kella and both the team's captains are wicket keepers. Samir Shanbag right arm over the wicket to Prasad and going over the leg side, very ambitious Prasad Naik. No runs. They require 92 to win the match. 92 to win the match. Samir Shanbag bowling very well. The first delivery. Samir Shanbag right arm over the wicket. Bowls. And is lofted. Maybe into the hands. Let's see. And Prasad Naik is out. Rohan Naik has taken a beautiful catch. Prasad Naik.
Oh God.
One more at deep mid wicket on the boundary line. And Thane Titans lose their first and very valuable important wicket. Prasad Naik out. But Rohan Naik bowled by Samir Shanbag. Score is 0 for 1 wicket.
Okay, so the bad news is
players and pitchari downchana. Players are requested not to tread on the main pitch. Captains have to take care and request the umpires also. Yeah, pitchari amka ani Vizbav is match khelo sachi. That's a good shot, a cover drive. Chirag.
Oh, and that's a four.
That's four runs. Beautiful shot. First scoring runs for the Thane Titans. Four for the
possibility. So, Andheri Naturals, Andheri Supernaturals must be rejoicing there. They have managed to pocket the crucial wicket of Thane Titans. However, it's a team game, right, Gigi Anna? So it doesn't rely on just one player, it's a team game.
That's what it is. They are all champions. Champions of their own areas, champions of their teams.
Ani Hani, what do you on practice score? No, they understand each other. That's a very, very well, that's a straight drive. And okay, it couldn't travel the distance. Samir is bowling a tight line.
5 for 1.
Score moves on to 5 for the loss of 1 wicket. 92 is what they need.
That's a good shot between mid wicket and mid on. 4 runs. Score moving to 9.
In a power play, such shots are boundary the moment you connect.
Nine forward, yes.
Score moves on to 9 for 1. We still have one delivery left, one legitimate ball left. The first over, 92 is the target.
Scoring rate required is 11 point.
Jatle te run score kor ka power play andu. That's what Andheri team did. Straight to mid on, just a single. 10 runs. So ten despite runs. 1 wicket, Team Thane have managed to put up 10 runs on the board. So that's a good start, I would say. However, I really don't know how things would have moved had Prasad been there on the strike for a couple of more deliveries. That first over out of the way, that full 3 over power play, that's important.
Definitely,
so you have to always
yes.
save your wickets, respect the tight deliveries and punish the wrong ones.
Absolutely. ball ch catch lose asmon jala tak samaj pappa ka na jalar kasa nai prayojan na
right jalar ta sam ball ta loose ball yeu cha phapoch ka tera taj ka tera rakhu ka so patience is also the key.
Definitely you waste is waste.
You don't have to start hitting from the first delivery. Nevertheless, like I said, it's a team game. You still have 9 more players left ani asal pura match antu bad sangchi jalar ikra chikra batsman ikra chikra bowler jave ta
more or less are all rounders. The players all round ani temai amchi sangya all rounder mare not only on the field off the field also they are all rounders.
Yo, that's true.
Mononanga MCL at management and second kon sangitai refreshments mala wrong arrangement temai kelela sir
ani bhari like kelela sir temai ek amchi galana kelela sir
why so everywhere there is GSB.
Oh, that's a wonderful delivery. I think that's Harshit. Thane batting antu tagel kamal dakelela sir. Now he's playing his role as a bowler. First delivery, that's a very well bowled and the batsman just couldn't read that. Score is just 10 for the loss of 1 wicket after the end of 1.1 overs. The second ball, oh, that's another good one and that's misfielding. Oh, it's a direct hit. We'll have to wait for the umpire's call. They are running for the second. No, they don't want
no.
to.
And it's a bye and luckily the batsman reach. Score is now 11 for the loss of 1 wicket. 2 very good deliveries by Archita. Bar like bowling alela sir Archita na. Batting kashi like kelele sir. Ani atta sangel par ki. All the players are all-rounders, sir. Taj ek shakshat example anga Architu is come to bowl and 2 deliveries are excellent deliveries. And this is a full toss. No ball over the waist. Yeah, full toss delivery. Kulta wire galela, sir. Kulta wire ball pakkane maru kudwa na kona kai. So taj gatiri and no ball delivery dilela, sir. And a free hit probably.
Absolutely. No, it's not a free hit. It won't be a free hit because... okay, it's a free hit.
Of course.
Sorry.
Free hit dilela sir. At polaya batsman kasam karta. Archit right arm round the wicket and that's once again a beautiful Yorker land delivery galela sir. Batsman ak tai kasane koru sadhi zalel na. Khali maksh mukar jaun te ami Jai Vittal Hari Vittal karta tashi kornu.
या मॅच त्या सेकंड फ्री हिट आम्ही विटनेस केलं अँड अपॅरंटली दोन्ही फ्री हिट आणि तू चर्च स्कोर जाय नाही
यॉर्कर डिलिव्हरी
एकदम टाइट लाईन घालतं सर चेत इज नॉट गिव्हिंग एनी रूम एनी स्कोप कसं
म्हणतात रिसेंटली सर्जिकल स्ट्राईक तशी तो अर्चित पायारी करतो सर्जिकल स्ट्राईक
सो तंगेल टीम हडल आणि निमकी की हाऊस द जोश म्हणू
या ऑफकोर्स.
Oh, that's a wide ball and that's misfielded.
Wide delivery misfielded by Sashi Bhat, the keeper. And 4 byes also, additionally. 5 run melela, sir. Akkamancha, Deval Ashirwadu. Thane Titans, sir. run milela sir. We are moving on to 20 for the loss of one wicket.
20 for the loss of one wicket.
The loss of one wicket.
After the end of
second over is going on.
Second over going on.
1.4 runs and that's directly pulled over. And that's probably a 4 run.
Oh yes, Mukarjan Marlena.
Beautiful shot. 24 runs for the loss of one wicket now.
Long off and fielder Ashil Kodono. The batsman could very easily take that chance. And since that was hit very hard, the fielder just couldn't make it.
Short delivery. Short del galal pettaka Maxiyonu. Seeda eka tuppa paal samarlal asthana.
Sakkad bowlers on a note kon davar ka hai power play chalta rasa. So anything which is short, you will be punished. Oh, that's a good
that's
comeback.
A
very good comeback. It's a very it's a good ball, faster delivery, and very well kept by Shashi Bhatt. End of two overs, the score moves on to 24 for the loss of one. Two overs. Bara chai average. They're playing with an average of 12. And they need almost an average of 12. So this is good. Jalari, Sanchivishaka Samalari. This is the last over, which is the power play. So Tajji Magiri, bar run melcha chike kashta. Because you have that, the team fielding has that liberty of placing their fielders wherever you want outside the 30-yard circle.
Exactly, JB. So yeah, ek last over. Out of the power play, three overs adukunu. At the Poloka Thane Titans, 12 runs average, Chandukon Kelelastani, Matrata Varlela, yeah, 8 power play over and to Kitlitani, advantage Gaucha Datta, because all the maximum 6 players are inside the 30-yard circle.
Next bowler, Samir.
Oh,
that's missed again.
Oh,
and
my
that's
God.
Gone for 4.
Batsman Alan.
That's a bye.
Short one. Lakanashi. Wicket keeper ake beat tornu. Maxi chan. Short square leg ake. Short five leg ake. Player ake beat tornu. 4 byes medal. 28
loss of one wicket. 2.1 overs. Shashi Bhatt was keeping close. Jalar hai bola magir tan lekla ki it's better to be safe. Better to be sorry,
why?
Safe rather. So,
exactly.
Looks
like a wise decision, JB.
Yes, absolutely.
And because that's a good shot straight into the
oh
hands.
Oh, yes,
taken
Archit.
He's
what
taken
a catch.
It.
Straight into the hands of the fielder. Mid off and bhari like catch darlela sir Archita. Now, good comeback by Samir.
And
so, bad news for Thane Titans. They lose their second wicket just when the momentum got. Just when they got the moment,
is out.
The second wicket is gone. 28 with the loss of 2 wickets. And it's a good comeback by Samir. The first ball, Tagel Bari Lai Kashil, had it been well kept by Shashi, but apparently it went for a 4. Nevertheless, he kept on his hopes. And a good comeback he gets.
Shamir Shanbag to Chirag, 28 for 2, 2.2 overs. That's a good shot and it's 4 runs.
It's a six. Nicely struck.
ಸರ್ ಭಾರತ
run margins.
Exactly.
It's a simple calculation.
Now they require 56 runs of the last 5 overs.
56.
And power play kait zalala sa JB. So the fielding team has a opportunity to spread their players. Now only 6 players including the wicketkeeper and the bowler inside. That means 4 fielders. Rest can be put outside. So thank advantage sir. Polayat how the Andheri manage to restrict the Thane Titans. And yamai pali interesting jatal ki Thane Titans at the ಕಸನ ತಂಗೇಲ್ ಐ ಡಿ ಕರ್ತಾ ಕಸ ಷಡ್ಯಂತ್ರ ಕರ್ತಾಚಿ ಸೊ ದಟ್ ದೇ ಸ್ಟಿಕ್ ಟು ದೇಯರ್ ಆವರೇಜ್ ಸ್ಕೋರ್ ಆಫ್ 12 ರನ್ಸ್ ಪರ್ ಓವರ್ ರೈಟ್ ನೌ ದೇ ರಿಕ್ವೈರ್ 56 ರನ್ಸ್ ಆಫ್ ದಿ ಲಾಸ್ಟ್ 5 ಓವರ್ಸ್ ವಿಚ್ ಸ್ಟ್ಯಾಂಡ್ಸ್ ಎಟ್ ಸಮ್ವೇರ್ ಅರೌಂಡ್ 11.6 ರನ್ಸ್ ಪರ್ ಓವರ್ ಬೌಲರ್ಸ್ ನೇಮ್ ಗುಡ್ ಡೆಲಿವರಿ
ದಟ್ಸ್ ಅ ವೆರಿ ಗುಡ್ ಬಾಲ್
ರಾಜೇಶ್ ನಾಯ್ಕ್ ಬೌಲಿಂಗ್ ದೇರ್ ಟು ದಿ ಲೆಫ್ಟ್ ಹ್ಯಾಂಡ್ ಬ್ಯಾಟ್ಸ್ಮನ್ ವಿನಾಯಕ್ ಪೈ
Vinayak Pai, I don't know what was going on in his mind. He just couldn't read that. It's a very good delivery by Rajesh Pai. They need more of dot balls. Andheri Timaka, Master Dot Balls Jauka and Thane needs some good hits. They have to connect it really
Rajesh,
well.
Rajesh, bowls to Vinayak. And once again, a good Yorkerland delivery. Outside the off-term. No runs. Very good delivery. Yeah, chikya, faster delivery. Vinayak, Kasanakali. And he could only manage to jab his bat down on the ground and get yorked.
And very well kept by the captain Shashi himself. And I think probably that's the reason why he stepped back. He was keeping close, but now he's at quite some good distance.
Oh, that looks to be a wide delivery. We wait for the umpire signal. No.
Not called a wide, I think. No. Test umpire.
It's not called wide. Score is Tahir Abunasa, 36 for 3. Three balls over and very nice bowling, all dot balls. And this has been pulled down towards the leg side, behind square. They have taken one run, they are going for the second run. Let's see. And he complete Kelala, sir. Two runs, 38 for 3.
The throw was quite wide. Meanwhile, we have some inside information here. Rajesh Naik, the bowler, actually owns Kundapur team. In MCL, JPL.
Thirty-eight for three.
Nicely bowled, but I think that's going to be a single. We'll have to wait and watch. They're running for the second. Yes, and that's a missed field. Oh, you can't afford to miss. That's the boundary.
ಭಾರಿ ಏಕ ಬೇಜಾರ ವಿಷಯ ರಾಜೇಶ್ ಹಂಗ ಭಾರಿ ಲೈಕ್ ಕಂಟ್ರೋಲ್ ಕರ್ತಾ ಸರ್ ಮತ್ತ ಹೈಂದುಕೊನು ಮಿಸ್ ಫೀಲ್ಡ್ ಅವನು ಚಾರ್ ರನ್ ಮೇಲೆ ಸರ್ ಆಕ್ಚುಲಿ ಶುಡ್ ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ಬಿನ್ ಓನ್ಲಿ 2 ರನ್ಸ್ ಜೇಬಿ
ರೈಟ್ ಅಬ್ಸಲ್ಯೂಟ್ಲಿ
ಲೈಕ್ 4
ಸೋ ದಟ್ಸ್ 2 ರನ್ಸ್ ಮೋರ್ ಫಾರ್
ಟೈಟನ್ಸ್ 42 ಫಾರ್ 3 ಲಾಸ್ಟ್ ಡೆಲಿವರಿ ಆಫ್ ದಿಸ್ ಓವರ್ ಅ ವೆರಿ ಗುಡ್ ಓವರ್ ಎದ್ದೊಳ್ತಾ ಖಾಲಿ 8 ರನ್ ದಿಲ್ಲಲ್ಲ ಸರ್ ಅನ್ನ ಸರ್ ಅಂದಿಲ್ಲಲ್ಲ ಸರ್ And this has been lofted again over the square leg region. Maybe 4 runs. Yes. Oh, this fielded. 4 runs.
That's very well fielded by Rohan. For a moment we thought it's a 4, but no. Just a 6. Oh, that's a 4.
46 for the loss of 3 wickets. So exactly, JB, they are at the halfway round.
Wow,
exactly,
that's amazing.
46, and they require again a 46 runs in the next 4 overs.
Excellent.
Very interestingly poised.
So the only difference is you don't have a 3 over power play, but barring that, you know, if you really connect well, it doesn't matter.
But kasa malari, surveri 3 overs power play ashi. Now you have to play with power.
Correct.
For the next 4 overs.
Right, absolutely.
So it means business. So Thane Titans have to tighten their belts and running between wicket scorecard.
So I see Atharva is the next bowler. Jiten bhari like set jalela sir. Last year Mumbai Paltan team khellelo. Swing of the blade, but he misses. It's very, his intentions are very clear. They need the big ones. Ek don run ghen tanka settle jaushina. They need the big ones. And Jiten will have to play his role. Set batsman. He can easily connect. And he can play some big hits as well. Oh, wonderful delivery. 2 dot balls, pressure on the batsman. It's a good comeback by Andheri team. Atharva bowling a tight line.
Atharva Jiten aka kasane liberty di namara. And Jiten also to ghara bitra bun ghara baili ball maru hotas tashi jatas te. So let's see, right above the wicket, Atharva to Jiten this time. And again, a very good length delivery, very well directed. Just missing the off stump. Again, a dot delivery, and this looks like a comeback over from the Andheri Supernaturals. And this looks like a supernatural over.
Absolutely. So that's a wonderful 3 dot balls by Atharva. He's actually bowled a very tight line. So I think ek ball, don ball miss jalmagir, the batsman should take a pause. And he's still trying to go for the big ones. We'll have to wait and watch. That's very well fielded. And it's just a couple. I think the fielder at long off is Sameer, if I'm not mistaken. Yes, that is Sameer. Very well fielded. So just 2 runs coming off 4 deliveries. The pressure definitely on Titans. Andheri bowling a very tight line. Atharvan bhari like over khalela sir. 48. Just a single.
49, last ball.
Atharva will be super happy. Tarnay 5 ball antu 3 run mat dilela sir. And just in case, if he manages to have a dot ball again.
JB, this is a supernatural over. 1 ball remaining. Let's see whether he makes it more supernatural. Supernatural delivery.
We'll have to wait and watch, but then this
49 for 3.
Left-handed batsman, so we'll have to see how Atharva is going to strategize. Vinayak Pai. Atharva to Vinayak.
Oh, that's well swept. And should be a clearly going across to the deep square leg region. Well fielded there. Bar leg fielding kelela sir.
Saved a couple. Actually saved a couple. 5 run matra aila sya over antu. It's a supernatural over. Very well bowled Atharva. 50. 51 on the board. So Thane Titans cruising slowly. Pancha over Masta Maharak Padela Stanka. They need 41 runs in the next 4 overs. Nearly 14 runs an over. It's going to be quite tight. Unfortunately, Karwar team got penalized because they rolled over the stipulated time. So a request to the Andheri team to please have things in perspective. Oh, that's a wide ball. Starts off with a wide. Score moves on to 40-52. And they need exactly 40 runs in three overs. So that's close to 13 and over.
13 point. Oh, he's lofted it. Maybe a cotton bowl chance. Let's see. And yes, he's taken it. So Jiten is out. Their fourth wicket, 52 for four.
Set the batsman and out is Andheri. Definitely back.
असाध्य
करेक्ट कोरियत
52
Requesting Andheri team to please hurry up. Last 7 minutes left. Every second counts.
Field setup anto. Third time gelal titlenji. Penalty chances asati. Coming in right above the wicket. Oh, that's a good delivery. Only a single looks like. Ek run milta sir. 53, 54.
Like ball ghalela sir. Ani bowler ana vachun like fielding kelela sir. Just a single. Thane Titans need some real big hits. Ashi single, double, ghen tanni. They are not going anywhere close to the target. It's a daunting target, but yes, it can be achieved. If Andheri team can put up 90 runs on the board, Thane team can also.
Exactly.
Just a matter of believing yourself, picking up the right shots, and there you go.
And down towards the deep mid-wicket region. Ek run gettila sa, dhoni rakkatta, down ta sa ji. And
chance of a run out, and yes, he's
out.
He's given. So that's bad news for Thane. They lose one more.
Ek wicket gelle, ek runu unadalle. Don runa thukun ek run gelle.
Very good fielding there by Rohan. Like fielding Kelela sir, he realized which side the batsman is running slow and he directly aimed. Ashipura deep on ball.
Plus Dhoni run dhavlet and don run complete Kelela sir. Score moves on to 57. 57 for. Five. Ek ball, one ball to go of this over. Last delivery. And once again, straight behind the bowler. Maybe he might be caught. And he's dropped there.
Oh, that's dropped. And that's gone for four.
Four runs.
Oh, dear.
That's a good shot, a powerful shot. But going along the aerial router. Catcher misjudged the layer and he's got four runs.
The catch miss is a little bit in the bezar jaini, jalar the four run gelel must be jauna suka. So Thane needs 31 runs in two overs, 12 deliveries, 12 legitimate deliveries, 31 runs needed. Once again, परंतु पांच रन मात दिलेला आहे अँड प्रॉब्ली दॅट वॉज द टर्निंग पॉइंट
अँड सुपर नॅचरल ओव्हर आशिले अँड इफ इट सच गोज इट इज इट विल बी ओनली अ नॅचरल ओव्हर 62 ओ दॅट्स अ गुड डेलिव्हरी यॉर्करला अँड दॅन इज बोल्ड बोल्ड
व्हॉट अ कमबॅक व्हॉट अ कमबॅक बाय अथर्व आय थिंक ही हर्ट मी की मग बिलीव्ह जाईनी लास्ट टू एन अवेत आहे ओव्हर अँड पांच दिलेले हाऊ कॅन यू स्टार्ट ऑफ विथ अ वाईड
So this looks supernatural over.
Looks like a supernatural over. So once again, Atharva doing his tricks. A very good bowler for Delhi Supernatural and Ankel and Mumbai GSC.
To the boundary line.
It's going to the boundary.
And that's four runs. Five runs, bonus runs to the Thane Titans. Yeah, bhari ek devala ek aashirvad so. Mala kasane natil velar vairdukon dammani ek padta pala. Asat so tash jala hai.
That was not needed. It was actually not needed. The field, I really don't know whether the batsman was
66.
In reach. Jalari itli wide throw korcha hai.
66.
66 for 6.
66.
Exclusives by DJ Varsha.
26 in 10 deliveries. Oh, that's a lofted shot. Maybe a caught. Samir Chanba coming under it. And he's dropped it.
Oh, he's dropped it and chance of a run out. Easy. No. Siddesh Pai had absolutely no intention of what's going on behind his back. The fielder on a ball udela tha ka gutna vareke. Fortunately, the batsman called out. But by the way, was there a run? I don't think so, right?
Actually, kasa malari players on a catch palaita na tan ik palaita ji catch kon darta taji agatya na. धावतावच काम कसं करू असतं दॅट्स अ गुड स्पिरिट कम ऑन नाउ अथर्व बॉलिंग स्वेप्ट इट डाऊन आणि जज करताच एक रन झाला
अँड दॅट्स रोहन अगेन
दॅट्स व्हेरी नाईस भारी लेग फिल्डिंग एक रन मिळेल असं 68
Oh, that's an excellent shot.
Air, and that should we'll be a six or a catch. And
That's an excellent shot.
That's an excellent fielding there.
We'll have to wait for the umpire's call. Waiting for the umpire's call.
It's a six.
A six. It's an excellent shot by Siddesh. Nicely timed and power packed. In the meanwhile, I have some inside information. Ek bhari like information aayi hai sir. The food counter is open. So Okay, the decision has been overruled. It's been called a couple. So the umpire has taken back the decision. It's not a six, it's two.
Wide, wide delivery. Wide delivery. Runs required.
So Atharv going round the wicket now to Siddesh. Siddesh has stand padela rikalta. His intentions are clear. He's hit that again. And it's a
four.
It's a four. It's a four.
Siddesh is cracking it now. 75.
So can Siddesh turn the tables? GG and what do you feel? Can Siddesh do this?
He has already brought it to a stage now.
A wonderful shot by Siddesh Pai. He plays for the Vasai team and can he turn the tables? Can he do it for his team? Can he do it for the Titans? Andheri Supernaturals. So we are still waiting for the decision. There is some discussion going on.
And players to continue the match.
In the meanwhile, I would also request the non-playing 11 or the members from Thane team, in case if you all have come on to the pitch, please leave. Thank you so much. We are already behind schedule.
Sarvang kai koloj malari.
Okay, so
koloj malari.
It has been a six.
The earlier decision. Wapasa re-verify corno. It has been given as a six.
All right, so Siddesh Pai has been awarded with 6 runs, which only means they need 13 of the last
79,
over.
79. 1 over to go, 13 runs. 13 runs in 1 over.
13 runs needed of the last over.
Sakadai team, management sanka, Tangel captain anka, Tangel player sanka, request the umpire and the management in certain important situations antu tanni clarifications ani geunu Tangela abhipraya sangtachi ani the abhipraya ka maan deunu the accept kornu ya MCL tournament chandayar jaut tashi sarkada nahi sahkar korka. Thank you very much, and I admire the team Andheri Supernaturals. I admire and appreciate the Andheri team Supernaturals for accepting the decision, and it's still a match. Atta eka super match chala sa between Titans and Supernaturals. 6 balls, 13 runs. 6 balls, 13 runs, and this is a good shot, maybe a catch conversion. 1 run taken, second run in progress. They might try for the third run.
Two runs of the first delivery.
5 balls, 9 runs required.
11.
11 runs.
11 five needed balls, in the last five. Runs. Last five legitimate deliveries. Ikra run jauka. Quite possible. During the innings, we had mentioned that if Andheri can put up 90 on the board, why not Thane? Even they can. And seems like they are on the verge of having a wonderful match here. Siddesh has actually played his guts out. In fact, he's played his heart out, I would say. Oh, that's a wonderful shot. We'll have to wait and watch. Will that be? Oh, no, they're not calling for a second. And that's good thinking. Good thinking by the batsman. Siddesh is kind of a set player, and he can have some big hits. So he's retaining the strike. So what do you feel, Gigi Anna?
JB, Siddesh has come as a power-packed player. And he has delivered. And it took a 2 runs and 6 runs. That means 6 convert. 4 balls are there, and you require 10 runs. So it is at the rate of how much you can say 2.5 runs.
Correct.
So let's see, because the Andheri Supernaturals have also shown their sporting spirit by accepting the umpires and the management's decision, and they are also a good side. So let's see, it's a good tough fight, and that's a wide delivery.
Oh dear, you can't afford to ball. A wide ball, you just can't afford to ball a wide delivery. So you need 9 runs of the last 4 deliveries. Thane Titans have come back really strong. Despite early losses, they have put up a good show. 4 balls, 9 runs. Last 4 legitimate deliveries, 9 runs needed. Oh dear, that's another wide. That's another wide. This is what happens when you have a right-hand, left-hand combination. What do you think?
त्या कसा जात म्हणा रे चिकेची मनशाक म्हणा रे इट्स अ नॅचरल इफ अ लेफ्ट आर्म बॉलर इज बॉलिंग टू अ राईट हँड बॅट्समॅन इट बिकम्स द सेम टाइप ऑफ अ दिस थिंग
अँड जस्ट फॉर युअर इन्फॉर्मेशन इट हॅज बीन 40 मिनिट्स दिस इनिंग्स हॅज ऑलरेडी गॉन ओव्हर 40 मिनिट्स
अँड दिस इज वन्स अगेन अ यॉर्कर डिलिव्हरी व्हेरी गुड डिलिव्हरी दे आर गोइंग फॉर द 1 रन दे माइट स्टील अ सेकंड रन
ओह यस दे आर कमिंग बॅक फॉर द सेकंड इज गोइंग टू बी अ टफ कॉल यस ही इज आउट
देयर द पॉवर पैक्ड पर्सन इज आउट And Siddesh, unfortunately, getting run out. So they require 3 balls. They need to score. 8 runs.
So 8 needed of the last 3 deliveries, but the bad news is the power-packed man Siddhesh Pai is back. He's back into the stands, and that was a very, very excellent innings by Siddhesh. In fact, he actually brought it back for Thane Titans. 8 needed of the last 3 deliveries, and just for everyone's information, we are over 40 minutes in this innings. Eight needed of the last 3 deliveries. Okay, that's 7 required. Needed of the last 3.
3 deliveries.
7. Ganesh, next batsman.
Ganapati.
And oh, that's again, looks like we'll have to wait for delivery. The umpire's call.
Maybe we'll wait.
We'll wait for the umpire's call.
No. It's a legitimate delivery. Bari Kushichi, Andheri Supernatural Sanka.
7 balls, needed.
7 runs.
Last 2 balls, 7 runs jauka.
2 balls, 7 runs required.
Nail biting moment.
Oh!
That's a wide
delivery.
So they were trying to rotate the strike. It's a wide delivery. Okay, so Thane Titans was actually looking at scoring one more run. So eventually it would have been five runs of the last 2 deliveries. However, they have to end up with a wicket. Run out Jalela Sangha. We are already 43 minutes in this innings, way over 40 minutes. Last 2 legitimate deliveries, 6 runs needed. Can Thane do it?
2 balls, 6 runs. Right arm over the wicket. And he's bowled.
What a comeback.
And this is what is called a supernatural delivery.
Ek ball a saran jauka. Requesting Thane batsmen to come in very fast. We are already overboard. 44 minutes lag rahe hain innings anto.
Batting ko royal echi Sri Ramakrishna and Sri Ganesh.
So Gautam to Ramakrishna.
Last time, 1 ball, 6 runs. Oh, what a jab.
End of the innings, end of the match,
end
rather.
Of the match.
Requesting to get started off with the next match, please. We will work out on this match and get back to all of you soon.